Are those mutually exclusive? It looks like it. Oh no, it's just because they're all connected. That doesn't make sense. No. No, they have to be mutually exclusive. That is whack. And create a faction already, but that's pretty cool.
Oh, fucking hell, I can't. I'm trying to pick an admiral here.
No wall is ceiling. No luck having that wall then.
Oh my god, there's so many fucking options.
It's just the one war, actually. Okay. I know you might need a ship, but please.
I'm combining the Gestapo with the SS.
Okay. Old guard. Should I get an old guard or should I get cautious?
Cautious. Definitely get fucking cautious. Are you gonna get like Lamborghini police cars?
I said cautious. You not posh. Can't. My general just turns into a posh.
Transformer.
Oh shit.
That's my transforming sound, it's pretty shit though.
It's accurate enough. Enough of this. Oh, so I had my phone, but I bet it's Jamie like. Did you know? Yeah, but I fucking knew it.
What?
Oh, he's looking up internet speeds now. What's he doing? What are you doing? What are you looking at? It's like really fast Wi-Fi.
No.
That's pretty much what I'm gonna do as soon as I get it.
What? Just go no.
Just happy to honor that. So we're gonna get that one. No, she's not. Apparently, they're gonna get one of the best fucking packages, which has an average speed of 362 megabits per second, which is actually fucking insane.
It's retarded.
For comparison, I get around 20 megabits per second download speed. This one is 362. That's insane. That is whack, yo. What even is that? 362 divided by 20. 18 times better than mine.
These fuckers are on a bike.
Also, Hayden's here. How do you do? Been a long time. It seems beneficial now that, you know, streaming on YouTube as well as all the other ones. Because all the old guard can come in.
Paying him.
As an old guy. Well, I mean, you know, YouTube was a long time ago if you think about it.
Meh.
It's true. But how do you do, Hayden? Has life been treating you well? I bet it hasn't. I declared war on China, don't worry about it too much.
I'm worried.
I'm woke. May increase that reforce rate, boy. Soviet Union died. I'll probably need tanks. Yeah, probably need tanks. Industrial Revolution. It happened.
Proud GG.
Oh, I got another research slot first. Isn't that kind of five?
Hello.
You can see Jamie's like jizzing the text. What's going on? Dude, I would come just thinking about connecting to the internet. Well, that's all you heard with no context. Beautiful. Beautiful.
It's disgusting.
We don't want to play a card for coming to build what you have. I know you wouldn't come to build. We can be internet gods. The first time he's gonna get a PC, he's gonna connect to internet and just jizz instantly at like download speeds. Also, have you paused the game again?
It's gonna keep happening.
You fucking nig nog.
Fuck you.
You fucking coon. That was really racist.
Alright, you're just being offensive now.
Okay, yeah, I was being racist. So basically, I'm racist?
So basically, I'm monkeys, but racist?
Do I even have artillery? I'm not even producing any artillery. Big Dick Boys do not have artillery. I'm not about to give it to them, though. I'll produce it. I don't have enough military factories. Guess I won't. I'll research it, though.
I'm going to try researching
what?
Fucking rockets right now.
Fucking rockets? It's 1937?
Yeah. I'm going to... well, obviously, I'm going to start it. I'm not going to get there immediately. But I'm going to just like try and bomb the Soviet Union with fucking shit ton of rockets.
You insane. Are you mad?
Killer ICBMs.
You'll be shot for this. Nah, I'll win.
I've won before.
Right, let's build some civilian factories, for fuck's sake.
Hitler visits Rome. What are you doing in Rome, you dickhead?
You chinky. Probably like gonna get shot.
What's this?
Hitler got shot by a UFO. I think it's soft attack. I don't know what soft attack is, or hard attack. I don't know what the differences are.
So like, soft attack is like the initial attack, and then hard attack is like a... how long it's been going on.
Oh.
I think. Or it could mean like...
they're completely different.
Like, if it's like a small amount of units attacking, or like, it's like a fat turd attacking.
That actually would make more sense.
Or a fat turd attacking.
Oh, we need a referendum, apparently. I think I'm gonna go negative. Yeah, I lost negative. Oh my god, my flag went black. I think I'm ISIS.
Oh no, you're not. I will refuse to do business with you if you
are. I'm essentially ISIS. I mean, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna like invade people and shit. So I mean, I'm essentially just ISIS.
I thought you were gonna purge religion like a good boy.
I don't think Arabic I can. Empire. It's not an
option.
Oh my
god, you fucking ISIS. And your leader's still the same, that fat turd, you just don't care.
It was over that. Or go neutral and do nothing the entire game.
Yes. Also, what the fuck's this? Ugh. It's like a little turd. Czechoslovakia's puppeted itself. What are you doing?
It hurt itself in its confusion. That's what that reminded me of.
I'm gonna go for a personality cult.
That
somehow my
really
stability
bad.
Is 91.
I'm 85. Top trumps. Scrabble.
Scrabble.
So can
except
I start justifying
for
war now? Oh, because of isolation. How do I get rid of it? Cannot remove. Oh! Why are you like this? Low manpower, oh fuck's sake. Anything else could go wrong?
Yes, everything.
Shit. Does not have... economy? Economy law. Oh, right, no, I need to get rid of isolation. Put your fucking sharpest, mate.
What am I missing now? Whoa. Oh, fucking eat a dick.
I know.
What the fuck is that? Amtraks. Apparently I'm missing production Amtrak. What the fuck is an Amtrak?
It's a mobilization unit. I don't know how I know that. Order above all.
Yeah, but what is it on in this? Like, what?
Oh, fuck no. I'm creating a faction.
Right? What? Okay.
Is this under the tree? I'm just doing it. Right, let's see if I can get rid of my shitty isolation. Personality cult.
Finish that. Whatever.
Justify war goal time. Limited rights. Traditional roles. Revolutionary minds. Hierarchy. Melting pot. The greater good. Oh my god. About global order. No, I don't want that.
Prepare to invade Poland.
I won't generate war goal tension limit. I can't. There's a fucking isolation, you nig. No. I'm gonna go for attack. What would be easy? I ran out of Turkey on it. I knew I need whatever that is first. What the fuck happened to those? Are they my puppet? What's going on? What are you, you bastard? Get in my faction, you fuck.
Italy wants to join my faction. No!
Absolute savage.
We just... Oh, well, actually, we've got that, like, AI... Can't do anything. Fine, I'll try you. Welcome to the Dutch Reich.
You dickhead. Yeah, dickhead! Like, I could justify woggle time and tension limits. Is there another tension limit one? I can invade no matter what. No, I don't think so. It's trees then.
Sit now.
I've got a new tank. Good, good, good.
No, because I bet like as soon as I take Belgium. Apparently, wait, who the fuck is this? Apparently they're a puppet of Belgium. Oh, is it? Oh, the Belgian Congo. Oh, so they're just a puppet, are they?
I don't think it's
interesting. Very interesting.
So you can get the world tension to like 50.
Eventually, no doubt.
Because I'm still in isolation mode. I don't have to remove it. I need more than 75% war support. Oh god. Oh shit.
Who can I invite to the faction now? Hungary. Do we even want Hungary?
No idea.
You know
the giant sleep.
I'm gonna go all in.
Oh
welcome
shit.
To the Axis Hungary. You better do good, otherwise I'll eat you.
Are they fuck? Integrate populace. Research speed plus 5%, I'm out. Yes, please. I have 4 factories, fucking hell. This is bad. This is all bad. I'm only producing 7 weapons a day.
Why?
That's all I can produce. I don't have any steel. Steel is not a thing I have.
Right, hang on, shit. I'm putting a squeeze on Yugoslav.
Squeeze the ball sack. Pop.
Hungry.
Did you even invade?
Back here. No.
Well, Lamau.
I've given Hungary Southern Slovakia. They better support. Appreciate that.
Hey.
up and our hunger is declared war and
the rest of Yugoslavia. That,
yeah, that little tiny Slav. Which is fine.
Which is apparently somehow Ukraine? What? Nowhere near Ukraine, mate. Mate. But the jazz in the jazz cake.
She's in the jizz cake. It's only 1937, so I've still got time to, like, strengthen my economy and shit.
Knock, knock, open up the door, it's fucking Shrek. Chance of strikes, minus 100%. So strikes won't happen. Oh, I'm thinking I might. Hit strikes, hit them. Oh, I hate it when it happens. So I'd love like my little SS.
Room, which seems like a bad idea. Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna start preparing for war then. Prepare.
Do I not have 50k manpower in the field? What do I have in the field? 40k. Damn.
Alright, and I'm also prepared to invade France as well.
Let's quote unquote train an armored division. Even though not producing any tanks at all.
I'm gonna sweep through the Netherlands. Oh, there you go, Hungary.
Did it?
Now you're getting it. Now you're getting it, boy.
Or some declare war on like Romania. Oh shit.
Oh, you know what? If they can handle the road, then I don't care.
They cannot handle Romania.
Oh, it's Hungary, they probably could.
I don't know, I love that.
Hey, Italy, what are you doing, you bastard? Get ready to invade France. I think I should do. I think I'm gonna take you
by force. Spread Islam by force, okay, right. Attack Iran.
Are you actually spreading Islam?
It's either that or spread Islam. And I can invite people to my faction. I want to spread it by force and kill everyone. Die!
But not spread it into Europe. Plague.
Wow. Says Catholic. Nignog.
Actually, Germany is a Catholic. They think Tyre is pretty much God. So.
I don't think this is North Korea.
It definitely is.
Technology time. I don't have to research now. I don't know. Nothing I can fucking produce. Research speed?
I can't spare anything. In fact, I'm not gonna bother with... I'm not gonna bother with fucking around with Netherlands just yet. They'll be okay. I'm just gonna take Poland Blitzkrieg.
Illimal. I have the one tension increases by like 20% by you doing that.
It's not gonna.
Why not? You're invading Poland?
Well, yeah, but not just yet. I'm gonna take Yugoslavia first, and then maybe try and get fate of Greece, and then yeah.
This gains an annex goal on Turkey, but like the things they don't have a way into Turkey. So no,
apparently Yugoslavia joined the Allies. Okay. Fuck's sake, hang on. Looks like I'm taking them by force.
Well, this gives I can make Britain a little bit fascist.
Getting a little bit fascist, are we?
Apparently. Maybe I should go for something else right now. Partial mobilization?
Perhaps.
No. I don't know. There's nothing gives me actual useful stuff. Yeah, I have an available war goal. When does it end? Never. Awesome.
Fine, let's reset my eastern claims.
I have an annex that lasts forever. Forever,
oh,
never,
I think I'm gonna run out of oil pretty fast. I mean fuel. I just think
pack
I'm gonna...
from Siamese Empire. What? Why? Where is the Siamese Empire? Who the fuck are you?
It's Siam, right?
No, because it's Siam.
What the fuck?
Unless they happen to be called Siamese Empire. It looks like the same guy, though. It's the same flag.
Is it the faction?
Might be, but why would they want an Irish battle with me? Okay.
Apparently Danzig is now its own... Little Danzig thing. Is a free city of a foreign power. Oh, I see.
Oh. Look at Danzig. Huh.
Do I not to get my war goals for that then? No?
It's a
I should get Memel, Danzig, and all the rest of them.
Look, I just work here. I don't know.
Look, I just work here. But then you should know the fucking answer!
Just do my job. Let's do some land doctrines. Mobile warfare, yeah, good one. Actually, yeah, that might actually be useful because I'm gonna have to move a lot. No, because it's gonna be for tanks and stuff. Plan, battle plan. Mass assault, I think, is pretty my strategy. Charge! That's pretty much what I'm gonna be doing the entire game.
I mean, probably.
Pretty much. I still haven't built that fucking civilian factory. It's gonna finish next year in May.
Alright, let me get my fighter plane sorted out as well. I have to pause it, otherwise my manpower's get eaten up before I have a chance to deploy my fighters.
Om-a-nom-a-nom.
Get it.
But that was funny.
Om-a-nom-a-nom, my ass.
Distasteful.
Disgusting!
Division speed, division defense. No, definitely speed. Right back in there.
Right, so close airport in Poland. Yeah, you know, I'll give you some pre interwar fighters to help out.
I don't have an airport limit.
Don't say I never give you nothing. Or nothing.
Does Japan have no limits?
Japan has a big dick. You get me?
Oh yeah. I don't understand why they'd take Danzig, like why wouldn't they just go for Memo instead? I don't understand. What were you doing, Europe, you fucking, just to piss them off, really?
I thought I claimed.
No, isn't like, why did they do that? I know Poland wanted, like, access to the sea, but,
no, but like,
why?
I just did the focus Danzig. Yeah, it did reset Eastern claims, which gives me. Have they gone? Have my claims gone?
You can invite to faction. You can invite Yugoslavia to the faction. No. Oh no, I can invite Siam to the faction. Why would I want Siam in my faction? Because they're like putting Clear War in France or some shit. Oh, I could do.
Oh god, everyone just joined.
Oh no, I can't.
Shitty face, cunning allies.
So I can invite someone to faction? Astor in faction. The Siamese Empire wants to join our faction. Oh, then they join someone else instead. Fuck us!
I just saw that, they joined.
I was about to accept it.
God, what's this? Naval combat. Oh god, they've got so many shit.
Yugoslavia?
Not Yugoslavia. Britain.
Well, yes, we know this. Who? Bulgaria is in the trade pipe pack. Bulgaria? Bulgaria? Hear that?
Ha, they retreated. I did it.
Me.
Where the fuck are you going? You're going the complete wrong way. There you go. God, I've got 13 days of fuel left.
So where's Syria? Is it France? Yeah, it's this shithole, isn't it? Well, you can keep that, France. Hey, I could ask for British colonies now. No, I can't. What? Oh, is it because I'm training? Wow. You nig nog.
Do you have a feeler?
Got him a fish.
My god.
Look, I'm producing 10 a day. Look how fast that is. Oh yeah.
Oh, I forgot to press go on the Polish invasion. Oh yeah, because of that war invasion. Why? Fucking, do you know what? I swear I had war goals against them.
They don't want to.
How long is this gonna take? I'm doing normal justification. Fucking game. Fucking just game. Apparently, I can permit SS recruitment already in England. Well, I can't, but it's giving me the option, which is weird.
Okay, that's really interesting.
Oh, and now there's a.
You can invite someone to faction. I don't know who this is. I mean, sure. No, because then, like. Okay. Whose faction are they? Because they just accepted it, apparently. What? You are?
Oh, there you go, I took Kallus. Nice!
Oh, apparently I'm not streaming on YouTube anymore. What?
What?
That's impossible. Yeah, I am. Tesco via Europe's right there. We'll click on something else. Do you want to hear it?
Tesco via Europe's right there.
Oh, God.
And I make sure it's using the right mic, because that sounded a bit dodgy. Use the right mic, you fuck! Do you think that
you
worked?
You fucking N-word.
Yeah, okay, it's using the right mic, just wanted to make sure. It sounded a bit dodgy, but whatever. Whatever! Also, Italy's now all of the United Kingdom, did you know that? Oh, because you are.
Yeah, right up to the... What?
I didn't even know. Yeah. I didn't even know. Did not even notice you attacking France.
Well,
and the world tension's still not high enough for me to invade. For fuck, I need 3%.
How long is this gonna take? Like, only 10 days, it's almost done. And then I can take Poland. And then it might, you might have enough after then.
This is true. To declare war on Poland, see what happens.
But yes, it was.
When is that? April? Tomorrow. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm excited because then like, I can go on a rampage spree. Yay! Hey. Oh. Let's go.
Alright, I'm going to make friends with Mussolini. I've made friends with Mussolini.
Mad lad. And I have my camera open? What the fuck?
Do, 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 do.
Four.
I don't need SS auxiliary police, really, to be honest. I think I'm good.
Yay, national focus was done. Okay. I kind of want to demand British colonies, so I think it'd be funny. but I can't. I mean, I could just deploy them. I'll just fucking deploy them.
Danzig immediately just like decided they're gonna help me.
Right, apparently. Ask the British colonies. Give me British colonies, you fuck.